No Feelings, sempre in Demo Tape dei Sex Pistols. We'll be right back. certo avete già capito, questa è una versione talmente rara di No Feelings, è una versione senza la voce di Johnny Rotten, esclusivamente strumentale, un demo tape dei Sex Pistols fatto solo con basso, chitarra e batteria. Un'altra demo version, naturalmente God Save the Queen dei Pistols. God Save the Queen. Yeah. altro pezzo storico che sarebbe poi finito su Nevermind the Bollocks in versione naturalmente diversa, Liar the Sex Pistols. Un'altra versione inedita che ci ha portato John Tiberi dei Nastri Strani e Pirata dei Sex Pistols si chiama Problems, Problemi. Yeah.
Problems dal demo tape che ci ha portato John Tiberi, e prima parlavamo.
It's shit.
Why?
Because it's not what you want to do. If it's not what you want to do, it's shit. Do you know what I mean?
I wanted to ask you what you felt about the Ross Mayer film.
The Ross Mayer film? I don't really know anything about it at all. All I can say about it is it has a very weak script as far as I can see. It doesn't seem to be very interesting at all.
The pistols.
Embalming, how do you
mean? Well, instead of trying to push them further, it seems that it's trying to really almost bury them as though, you know,
we didn't put them out to make money, we put them out because we wanted to do them. Do you know what I mean? Like, you know, if we make money for them, who gives a fuck? If we don't, who gives a fuck? I couldn't care less. I don't give two shits. But the film, the thing that I'm unhappy about with the film is that Ross Mayer said to me that it would be, that he wanted to make a film that would be good for the box office.
È questo caso, sono passati 10 anni, in Italia ancora si dice che il punk non è morto, come vede lui le cose a 10 anni di distanza, come lo ricordo? A lot of people today say in Italy too that punk is not dead. What is your experience now, 10 years after the facts?
Well, I should introduce some person here who's called Jamie Reed, who did all the covers, the record covers for the Sex Pistols, and who was a very important catalyst for the public. His vision, his art symbolized the energy of the group, and as I showed the people in this room now, the recent art from Jamie Reed says the Sex Pistols still fuck.
Those idiots, but I want to make a lot of money.
Yanks don't understand rock.
Yeah.
It's as easy as that. And I'm big-headed enough to say I do.
If he thinks of something, he will tell you straight, and this is it, you know. Think something is right, he will tell you straight. But...
See, I've inflicted my horrible personality on society.
Do you really believe you're a horrible person?
I know, I'm not very nice. I'm the kiss of death to most people.
Why?
I don't know. I just seem to destroy people's lives.
If he does something, he's got to do it right. It's got to be right, you know. And he does, if he believes in something.
BMI is a true story, isn't it?
Are you any nearer to knowing why?
I'm sure it's just down to basic ignorance. That's like what all big record companies are about. Their total ambition is to control the people that they work for.
Now we've hit an important point. Record companies have taken over. It's not them working for the bands anymore, it's the bands working for them. And I can't go along with that, and I just will not toe the line.
And Virgin allow you the freedom you want?
Sometimes. They give us problems, you know. Doesn't everyone?
So an unlimited supply. And there is no reason why. I tell you, it was
all businessmen, we hope to get depressed and have mental breakdowns
and ulcers.
I mean, they're jokers, right? They're a bunch of fools who don't know what they're doing. They don't know nothing. They're middle class twats, like, you know, fancy houses and Rolls Royces. They don't know what's going on at all. They've been telling us now for like some 3 years we wouldn't get anywhere. Now we have, like, they can't wait to lick our shoes.
Malcolm is just a manager, right? In the early days, he was a great mate. Then he got into, like, all his bullshit.
You have to destroy in order to create, yes, you know that.